Boxing coaches have always said no sex before the big fight. But back in 2012, UFC fighter Ronda Rousey said that she likes to have as much sex as possible before a fight because it helps boost her testosterone. So this is a very controversial topic in the world of sports, but a new study actually suggests Rousey might be onto something. This study was published in the journal Frontiers in Psychology, looked at multiple studies and found no connection between pre-competition sex and lowered athletic performance.
This story is so interesting. First of all the men in the audience went, they got really happy, like, yes! This is a woman coming out saying, you know, she's having more sex before she competes, not a man. So I think this is a nice little...
It is.
You know, there was, in 2009, a study found a positive correlation between a positive orgasm experience in women and increased testosterone levels. So maybe she's onto something.